Brobotics is off to a fast start. S-Bot's not far behind.
We've seen in previous matches that a quick start often will be the extra little push that he needs to win the round, so we'll see if that's true again. Now Brobotics jumped out to a quick start.
And S-Bot has already been turned off.